greetings and welcome from EA Sports. Today's exhibition matchup is between the Green Bay Packers and the New Orleans Saints. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks, JB, and welcome to Green Bay, Wisconsin, and historic Lambeau Field. Well, John, looks like we're all set.
Yep, both of these teams look ready to go.
We'll see what both of these teams can do now as they're lined up for the kickoff. Leslie, is there an update?
I caught up with Coach Sherman as his team was coming out of the tunnel, and he said that focus was one area where they had made a lot of improvement. They even brought in a Zen master to teach them some meditation techniques, Pat. We'll see the kind of effect that has on them.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. Horn catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
What a catch. Let's see that one again.
All right, spread the ball around. Make sure the D knows they have to cover every receiver.
Blake back to throw, with the throw, Reed with the reception. He catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
Williams in motion. Blake back to pass. Passes right. Complete. Butler with the tackle at the 25. Pooh catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
The key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw.
Not back to throw with the pass. Williams with the reception. Nelson with the tackle at the 24. Little screen pass there.
And the defense was waiting to pounce on it.
Blitz is coming. He gets the carry. Touchdown, Saints. Let's see them punch the ball in there again. Field goal unit comes on the field. The extra point attempt is good.
This is where you want to be able to respond. You also don't want to panic because it's only the first quarter.
Ball on their own 20. Levens cuts it away. Hand makes the stop at the 19. He was cut down quickly there.
He was waiting for something to develop, and whap, he got developed.
Break!
Favre on to the center.
Dropped
back to throw. With the throw, Franks, the intended target. They put some pressure on the quarterback that time.
Yeah, he had to get rid of the ball in a hurry.
Break!
Back to pan, with the pan. The catch was made out of bounds.
And the only call there that can really save you is a situation if the official determines that you would have come down in bounds, but a defender pushes you out while you're up in the air. And that clearly didn't happen there.
Number 9, back to punt. Return for the touchdown.
He had great speed and vision, and he showed us the patience to see the lanes and the explosiveness to get through them.
And here comes the kicking unit. Extra point is good. Defense showing blitz. Blitz. Favre throws right. Complete. Number 36 makes the stop at the 12.
Brett Favre is a quarterback in the body and mind of a nose tackle.
Let's take another look at that deep pass. He tucks it away. Johnson makes the stop at the 11. Didn't get much. Split back this time. Favre jams it off. Johnson with the tackle at the 5.
Dorsey Levens can make things happen when he gets the ball, whether it's a handoff on a run or a pass to him.
Favre hands it off. Glover with the takedown at the 8. Loss of around 2. Longwell lines up for the field goal. The kick is up, and it's good.
the only thing this team has to watch out for is letting their guard down with this early lead.
Come on now, let's stick it to them here.
Ricky Williams is a heck of a running back.
He got some nice blocks on that play.
Why don't you dump this one off to the fullback? They might not be paying a lot of attention to him.
White back to pass. Passes right. Pass is complete. Harris makes the stop at the 32.
He had a nice, quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score. New Orleans, 14. Green Bay, 3. And we're ready to start the second quarter.
Got to execute out there. There's no second chances in this game.
Ball on the 32-yard line. Blitz is coming. He gets the call. Touchdown, New Orleans. Let's see them punch the ball in there again. Extra point is good. He takes a knee. Barr back to throw. Out over to the left. Pass is complete.
Antonio Freeman seems to get better and better every year.
Looking to throw it with the throw. Freeman with the reception.
Antonio Freeman is one of the best wide receivers in football.
Quick drop. Favre throws left. Levens was the intended target. Right through his hands there.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
He's looking to throw. Throws left. Batted away. That was a zinger.
That had too much pop.
Favre gets set. Quick drop. Passes left. Freeman with the reception. Knight with the takedown at the 27. Favre drops back to throw. Throws right. Complete. Howard makes the stop at the 19. Favre on to the center with the pass. Freeman with the reception. Touchdown, Green Bay. Let's look at that touchdown pass again. And here comes the kicking unit. Extra point is good. Take over on the 30.
The key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw.
Looking to throw it. Throws it to the middle. Complete. Makes the stop at the 47. Blake had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
Ball at midfield. Harris with the tackle at the 39.
Jeff Blake's a dangerous quarterback. Because not only can he throw the ball deep and run it well, but he can scramble around and make passes on the run. He can also tuck the ball away and just take off with it.
Four linebackers. Blake hands it off. Dotson with the tackle at the 34. Picked up about four.
All right, spread the ball around. Make sure the D knows they have to cover every receiver.
Blake gets set.
I tell your line to protect out there. You need to get some time back there and let someone get open.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Back to throw. With the throw. Knocked away.
He did a nice job of knocking that ball down.
You know, he did what you taught to do. That's taking away the ability for the receiver to catch the ball. He can't catch it when you knock it down.
5 yards to go. He hands it off. Theory with the tackle at the 17.
Ricky Williams has good size and can really run.
He got some nice blocks on that play.
Just over a minute still to go. Quick run. Blake lets it fly. Pass is complete. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Let's look at that touchdown pass again.
And here comes the kicking unit. And the extra point is good. The Packers take over on the 23. Favre on to the center. Defense showing blitz. Back to pass. Pass is left. Pass is complete. Flag down.
Pass interference, number 24. Defense.
Defense.
The penalty is
flag. He didn't let it go
for that ball. Both the defender and the receiver have a right for the ball. But the defender has to at least pretend he's looking for the pass. They'll get called every time.
Let's look at that last play again. And here comes the kicking unit. And the extra point is good. Blocking assignments on that play.
And I'll tell you, they created huge lanes for him to run right through.
I'd like to look at that one again.
Okay, watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
Is on. Passes right. Complete. Williams with the tackle at the 42. Blake had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
Get the pass and then look to the sideline. We can't let the clock run down here.
About four to go. Step back. With the takedown at the 37.
The Saints take the timeout. Two timeouts remaining.
I tell your line to protect out there. Need to get some time back there and let someone get open.
Blake on to the center. Looking to throw it. Pass is left. Reed, the intended receiver.
Key here is to step up into the pocket. Make sure you get those feet set before you throw.
Ball on the 37-yard line. Looking for the throw it. Blake lets it fly, and he's got his man. He had a nice, quick release on that pass.
It's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
Take what you can get on this pass play, but don't fight for extra yardage. You need to get out of bounds.
He's looking to throw with the throw. Reed dropped it. The quarterback got it there.
Yeah, and the receiver dropped it. He was either thinking about the hit that was coming or the run after the pass. But you have to think about the catch first.
Kick team.
Ryan has to try the field goal. The kick is up. And it's good. That's the end of the second quarter with the score New Orleans 31, Green Bay 17.
Back to the action.
We're ready to start the second half of play. Start the drive from the 21. They'll line up in the I formation. Fakes the handoff. Favre lets the pass fly. Weary makes the stop at the 33.
Brett Favre is a real leader.
Ball on their own 33. He gets the carry. Knight with the tackle at the 36. Fakes the handoff. Throws left. Pass complete.
Antonio Freeman is so big and strong that a defender can't get his hands or keep his hands on him.
Let's take another look at that deep pass.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Fakes the handoff. With the pass. Pass complete. Touchdown, Green Bay. The kicking unit. And the extra point is good. They'll start the drive from the 30.
Bang the ball up in there. Those safeties are going to start to cheat up, and that's when you can get them over the top.
Blake on to the center. Blitz is on. He gets the carry. Touchdown, New Orleans. And here comes the kicking unit. And the extra point is good.
picked up all of their blocking assignments on that play.
And I'll tell you, they created huge lanes for him to run right through. Strong arm, but he also has great accuracy.
Levens is the deep back. Fakes the handoff. Favre goes down. Lost about 6 yards that time. First and goal. Quick drop. With the throw. Knocked down. Back to man. Favre throws right. Caught. Touchdown, Green Bay. Pass again. And here comes the kicking unit. Point attempt is good.
Can't stop us if you just keep your heads in the game out there.
He gets the carry. Makes the stop at the 43. He covered some good ground there.
And here's a guy with great speed who can pick up the first and keep the ball moving downfield.
Come on, let's show these guys some power football.
Blake on to the center. Williams tucks it away. With the takedown at the 33.
Ricky Williams can make you miss or he can run through you.
Blake passes left. And he's got his man. McKenzie makes the stop at the three.
Jeff Blake had a tremendous college career at East Carolina, where he broke or tied 32 school records.
Let's take another look at that deep pass.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the New Orleans Saints ahead of the Green Bay Packers. 38-31. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. So it's first and goal. Williams tucks it away. Touchdown, New Orleans. A big play like that calls for a replay. And here comes the kicking unit. The extra point attempt is good. Ball on their own 20. Drops back to throw. Favre throws right. Picked off.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
Will the owner of a Yale sports license number 315-88 please be aware that your friend is Mr. McCall.
And the extra point is good.
Their defense hasn't helped them today.
Defense showing blitz. Blitz is coming with the pan. Freeman with the reception. Touchdown, Green Bay. Let's look at that touchdown pass again. The extra point attempt is good. They'll start this drive from the 22.
Bang the ball up in there. Those safeties are going to start to cheat up, and that's when you can get them over the top.
First and 10. He hands it off. McKenzie with the takedown at the 38.
Don't let those guys intimidate you. Get out there and run it down their throats.
The rush is on. He gets the carry. Sharper with the tackle at the 45. Pickup of about 7. Blake has a nice run on that play.
And he picks up a first down. And when you have an offense that can keep it on the ground and pick up 6, 7, or 8 yards, you really open up the defense.
Hey, all we need to do is run some clock. Run that football up the middle.
Defense showing blitz. Blitz. Gets the carry. Touchdown, Saint.
All I do is score a touchdown.
That was a spectacular effort, John. Let's check the replay. Field goal unit comes on the field. The extra point attempt is good. Intended receiver. Favre sets up. Back to pass. Throws it out over the middle. Knocked down. Clemens swatted that one down.
You know, he did what you taught to do. That's take away the ability for the receiver to catch the ball. He can't catch it when you knock it down.
Defense showing blitz. The rush is on. Favre throws left. Freeman was the intended receiver. He felt the pressure there.
And I'll tell you, the toughest thing to do as a quarterback is to throw it accurately when there's a big old defensive player in your face.
Number 9 awaits the snap. Number 78 makes the stop at the 46.
He almost broke it there.
One or two more blocks would have sprung him.
Break!
Ball on the 46-yard line. Blake hands it off. Dotson with the takedown at the 40. Pick up a 5. The extra point attempt is good.
Defense hasn't helped them today.
Break.
Step back. Favre passes right. Slater with the reception. Touchdown, Green Bay. The kicking unit. And the extra point is good. Start the drive from the 38.
Get this one to your halfback and let him drive it up the middle. Let's milk this drive for all it's worth.
Ball on the 38-yard line. Spins around. Dotson with the takedown at the 34. Picked up about 4.
Keep this to the inside. We just need to run that clock down.
They're in field goal range. The rush is on. He tucks it away. Harris with the tackle at the 25.
Look at that. He's wearing a piece of the field in his helmet.
Will the owner of a red station wagon license?
Keep this to the inside. We just need to run that clock down.
Please be aware that your car is being towed.
Hey, all we need to do is run some clock. Run that football up the middle.
Blake gets set. Wrap this one up, and the final score is New Orleans 66, Green Bay 45. This concludes another game of Madden NFL 2001. See you next time.